Hey guys, so we're back, and my friend here, Nadine, from my other videos, she took out the video, so we have to start again. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna make some chips. It's gonna be the chips challenge.
Not chips challenge, not like chips,
like
this. This is what we're making. Yeah, this.
Pringles. Yeah, but wait.
Concentrated, you know? Yeah, it looks so disgusting.
It looks like somebody that just tried a bit like.
And like a cartwheel?
A cartwheel? Oh,
how is it doing?
Thank you, Tanya, for your towel is finished.
The So
cut it slowly.
Okay.
See how good I do.
Salt.
Then I want to get a lid or something.
Here are your chips.
Then?
A lid for what?
Now you put
open.
She's the one. She's
make
the
sure
one
it fits in the microwave. And then.
Ben?
Hello?
So first,
get something that can fit into the microwave. Ours can fit just fine in the microwave. Make it up.
Why would I have this use that plate?
Try to cut a bundle with a handstand.
I'm actually really squished right now, but I don't care.
So you have to squish them in.
No, not squish them, you have to make sure that there's space.
Bitch,
so.
Beat it. Okay, now.
Wait. You have to make everything sure. You have to make sure that everything is apart so it will stick together. Right here, and then move this one, because there's no space.
Okay, now we're gonna put it over here.
This is what it looks like right now. There's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 on the plate right now. So we're going to put 11 more later if they can fit. We're going to keep it in there for a couple of minutes. For
how
like
many?
6, 7, or 5 minutes. So, add. This is the better way to do it. Nope.
Pause it.
I would say 6 minutes for us. So yeah. We're gonna
six
do some,
minutes.
We're gonna do some stuff.
And 16 seconds.
Yes. So now it's 10 seconds. 9, 8. I'm gonna do some stuff for you guys.
I need you. Oh!
We'll be back in the second part. Bye.
No, third part.
Yeah. Second part.
Third.
Bye, guys.